Hello students, welcome to maths class. In chapter sets, we have already done idea of sets, representation of sets, cardinality of a set. Today we will continue with types of sets. In types of sets, I have told you that there are following types of sets. These are equal sets, equivalent sets, finite set, infinite set, singleton set, empty set. We have already done equal sets and equivalent sets. Today we will continue with finite set and infinite set. But before that, have a look on the following sets. Here, X such that X is a set of colors in rainbow. And on the other hand, X such that X is a set of stars on the sky. Now, set of colors in rainbow are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. And its cardinal number is 7. Here it indicates that there are limited elements and having fixed cardinal number. On the other hand, we are having a set which we cannot list it or count. So here cardinal number is also not defined. Therefore, this is a countable set and this is a not countable set. This is our today topic, that is finite set and infinite set. So what is finite set? A set contains only countable number of elements is known as a finite set. Let's understand with examples. Here, set A is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Its cardinal number is 6. That means it is having only 6 elements. These are countable, so it is a finite set. Here, B set is X such that X is a set of whole numbers where X is less than equals to 7. It is given in set builder form. So first of all, write it into roster form. Here B will come 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 will also come because here equals to sign is given. So let's count all the numbers. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So total 8 elements are there. So its cardinal number is 8. That means it is having countable numbers. Therefore, it is a finite set. Let's have one more example. D. X such that X set of all 3-digit numbers. 3-digit number starts from 100 and ends till 999. Now, as you can see, there are 900 elements. Therefore, it is also a finite set because it is having countable elements. Now, here I'm having some examples like E, all persons on earth, F, all rivers on earth, G, all trains in the world, H, all planets of solar system. Now, as you can see, sometimes we cannot count the objects of set, but we know that counting process will surely come to an end. With these sets, counting process will surely come to an end. Therefore, these sets are finite sets. Now, come to the next sets. These are infinite set. Infinite set, a set contains infinite or uncountable number of elements. Let's understand with examples. Here I am having set of natural numbers, all natural numbers. Now capital N stands for natural numbers. Here natural number starts from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so on. These dots indicates that listing is endless. That means we go on adding 1 to any natural number to get the next one. And this process will never come to an end. Therefore, N is an infinite set. Similarly, here capital E is a set of all even natural numbers. That is 2, 4, 6, so on. Here so on dots represents that counting process will never come to an end. Similarly, O, set of all odd natural numbers 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, so on. So here also listing is endless. Therefore, it is also an infinite set. Similarly, we are having whole numbers and set of integers which are also infinite sets. Now, here we are having more examples. These are A, X such that X belongs to W, where W stands for whole numbers and X is greater than equals to 10. So here in roster form we will start from 10. What will come? 10, next greater number is 11, then 12, then so on. Here so on sign indicates that listing is endless. It will never come to an end. So it is an infinite set. Here B is X such that X belongs to I. I stands for integers. As we know, integers means all the positive and negative numbers including 0. Here one restriction is given, that is X should be greater than minus 1. That means we will write in roster form from 0 and all the positive integers. Here I will write 0, 1, 2, 3, so on. Again it shows that here counting will go endless, that therefore it is also an infinite set. So students, I hope you have learnt finite and infinite sets. Now, I hope you are able to do the worksheet given in your Snap homework. But before that, must go through the YouTube links that are already mentioned in your Snap homework. Thank you. Have a nice day.